And of course, some people see this religion as oppressive and secular ideas will say this. I respect that. But I'm saying, well, we actually can reinterpret religion. And it has happened in Christianity through the Enlightenment. And I think it is beginning to happen in Islam. And that's why there's so much rage against Muslim reformists or liberals by these people.